If you believe? No, I fucking can't. This is fucked. This is so fucked. Oh my god, my dude. I am in, like, the worst real-life comedown that's ever graced the freaking planet right now. I grow these, herbs. You know, herbs. Don't ask me what kind, it's the kind that work, okay? That kind. I trek around here with a field kit and, it fell. It fell? Just over the lip of this weird pavement hole. It's got, like, a year's worth of homegrown stuff in there. That kit saved me from, like, 8 deficiencies and 4 infections in the past 6 months alone. I can recultivate this stuff, sure, but, like, honestly? Between you and me, my dude? That shit down there is my freaking lifeline. I won't last till the next harvest. Next month without it! People die from, like, the dumbest shit these days. Get me my kit, and I'll keep you and your people ticking. So you can die from violence, like your god intended. Instead of, like, stepping on a nail.
You're gonna use up all the oxygen in your blood if you panic. Then you double drown. It's human body basics. water.
In the wilderness. Oh, my sweet baby Spunk. We got it back. Oh, this will make life so much easier. Now I can itch my bug bites and get them infected without dropping dead a month later. Thank you, for real. I've been meaning to, like, help people instead of collecting roots like a dirt hoarder and junk, so you mind if I run with you? I can set up my lab in your home camp garden or whatever, and I can help you boost your immune systems and get you feeling real good. A constitution and junk. I'll just set up my stuff there now, yeah? Yeah, I'm going now. Gonna settle in. Thanks again, my dude.
She killing them out there, so they make it say. She a leader and a lover when you see what you say. From the club to the classroom, she great A. And the girls all walking to the room. She a girl like Manila, from the Robin to the Villa. She a killer. She got my mama, name is Willa.
Why stop? worried that Grace had something valuable stolen from her. Prosperity, we owe it to her to help. She's hunkered down at the old Sunrise Farm.
Time you young gun stepped up to the plate. Name's Grace. And if I wasn't blind as fuck, I'd be fighting right beside you. I might have lost a step or two, but I'm still putting my hands to good use. Once I realized I couldn't aim and shoot like I used to, I built a gun where none of that would matter. It's inspired by something you cooked up, actually. Only I made a few modifications. If I wasn't so modest, I'd say it was the best gun in Hope County. Only problem is the highwaymen stole it from me and took it to the old train yard. That's where they hoard all the goods they've been stealing from the people here. It won't be easy, but trust me, the risk is worth the reward. Go get the gun, steal back the supplies they took, and mow down any pinheads who get in your way.
head to the train yard, have a look inside the freight cars. That's where the highwaymen stashed the shit they've been taking from us. That's where you'll find my gun. We'll need that stuff if we're gonna push back against the highwaymen. Those saws will cut through just about anything. Whatever they don't cut through, they'll bounce off of. Use metal surfaces to ricochet. That'll help you get the edge on anyone using cover. Perfect against those shielded fuckers, too.